As man and wife. The words are very formal, very public, but again, it should be for a lifelong dedication. So I'm asking all of you friends and family in this room present, do you know of any reason why they may not be joined in matrimony? And if so, will you speak up now? Sunil and Sushmita. Oh, this is nice for you to talk to me. Whatever.
That you have made the contracted vows in front of us, your friends and family. In the eyes of the law, you are legally husband and wife. Congratulations.
Okay, right.
You can
now,
say it.